Sindel receives visions of her true past and turns against Shao Kahn. She discovers that her true king was named Jared. They once had a daughter named Kitana and ruled a realm called Edania before Kahn took it away in their own Mortal Kombat. He used Sindel as a pawn in his quest for Earth and took Kitana as his own daughter. But in defeating Shao Kahn, Sindel frees the Earth. In doing so, she also liberates Edania and ensures a reunion with her 10,000-year-old daughter Kitana.